take a map. Take that. Take paintballs. I'll take those things as well, because why waste my own when I can waste what's given to me? Find account stuff. You know, I don't think huskberries are gonna do it. Glad I brought my own stuff, because all their stuff more or less just broke. No, immortal moths are account items. Pretty sure mope shrooms, well, unique mushrooms are definitely account items. Great Macau they want me to hunt as a side quest, but I don't feel like doing that. So we're just gonna keep on gathering. Just keep on gathering. Ooh, I think I can get some eggs. Wait till my stamina goes up more. There we go. It's probably gonna be a dangerous hike back to the box, but I know for sure these are account points. The only problem with hauling eggs is if you get hit, you drop the egg. If you run out of stamina, you drop the egg. If you crouch, you drop the egg. So I'm just hoping, nothing decides to interrupt me along this little path I'm about to take. Maybe next time I'll bring some Mega Dash Juice, which allows it so that way my stamina doesn't deplete for a time period, which will make running significantly easier. Don't let the cats hit me. Alright, good. Got past the cats. In theory, we are now home free and we can take a leisurely walk. But we're not going to do that, because that would be boring. There you go. That wasn't too bad.